she calling me for? Hello? Girl, you know how to let yourself in my house. It's a code on the door. Why are you acting slow right now? Girl, just let yourself in the house. Alright, I'm in my room. Bye. She be acting like she just don't get nothing. Like, what is wrong with her? See, luxury beauty. Get you some. Purr. Hey, cousin. How are you doing? Good. Girl, I know. Work has been swallowing me, girl. I know we should have been linked up or whatever, but when I tell you, I've been so stressed at work. Like, it's just been so much going on at work in my life. And you know what time it is, right? It's time to tell that tea, because girl, I know you got some tea and I got some tea for you. So this should be a very interesting session. So do you want me to start or do you want to start? Matter of fact, I'm gonna start because my tea is probably more pipe. Nah, I got that Lipton. You probably got that little, you know, Arizona tea. That's not that good. I got Lipton. So let's get into it. Girl, tell me why Chelsea got in a fight with D, baby mama. Girl, yes. Girl, so this what happened, right? Nikita will run down, right? So you know that she just had that baby, right? So the little D baby mama just had the baby. So he been messing with Chastity on the low, and I guess the baby mama and Chastity didn't know. I think Chastity knew about the baby mama because, number one, the whole family been talking about how he didn't had a kid. He done popped up, you know, got somebody pregnant. That was, you know, 9 months ago, obviously. So my thing is, like, she claimed she swore up and down that she did not know that he just had a baby. But I'm like, girl, how did you not know that the talk of the town being that he didn't had a baby? He got a couple of them, actually. Not even just in town. He got some that's out of town, girl. He is really he's a gigolo, girl. He got so many kids. It's just, it's ratchet. But anyway, so girl, I guess D baby mama found out about D was messing with Chastity. And girl, let me tell you what she did to D. Girl, she cut up all his Jordans. She bleached his clothes. Girl, she just did the most. She put, you know, condiments on him. I'm like, the condiments, the kids' condiments. Like, why you squeeze ketchup? I mean, ketchup, mustard, mayonnaise, barbecue sauce. Girl, it's no coming back from them clothes. I mean, you would think that her bleaching them would have been enough, but there's just, it's no coming back. Like, she did the most, girl. She wanted it real weird. She, I like her, because she a real woman for that. Because, girl, you know how D feel about his Jordans, girl. He the plug, so you know how he feel about his Jordans. Girl, he almost went upside that girl head over them shoes. And I was just like, D, I'm glad you did not do that, because, you know, you would be back in jail, and that's your third strike, you know. You would have been up in there for good. And there goes our cousin, our little cousin. He would have been back up in jail. But, you know, if he don't do something over here, he gonna do something over there. And he just gonna end up back in there regardless. So it's just like, we just waiting for, you know, the time. Because it's just a matter of time, you know. So, yeah, girl, she bleached his clothes, messed him up, kicked him out the house. And, you know, he don't got nowhere to go. Yeah, he don't got nowhere to go. So where'd he go? To Chastity house. And you know where her dumb self did? Girl, she let him in the house. If I'm lying, I'm flying, girl. She let that man in the house. And my whole thing is like, girl, so you're gonna let him live with you? He's homeless. Like, he be flexing all that money on social media. But girl, he be going from couch to couch. And went literally couch to couch. Girl, he tried to ask me to stay with me. I said, hell no. You are not staying with me. You my little cousin. I love you more than life. But you ain't staying here, girl. I don't trust him. He about to be having 50 million girls up in here. His babies up in here, girl. He about to mess up my house, girl. You see how nice my house is. He about to be up in here. So, girl, you know, he got mad at me because I wouldn't let him stay with me. But he got over it because he already know how I am. I'm not. You're not staying with me. So, yeah, girl. So, Chastity let him up in her house. So, he up in there right now. Who knows for how long. I guess she just in bliss right now. She's so happy I finally got him. But, girl, what did you get? Like, you feel me? Like, what did you get? Like, you didn't get nothing. You got a man that can lay under you at night when you get cold and you want a cuddle buddy. That's all you got. He ain't gonna get you nothing but probably some $4 flowers. And I mean, that's cute and everything. But, girl, he can't even, you know, pay for your shifts in so you don't get caught up. Girl, he didn't got caught up with Asia. Girl, let me tell you what Kiki did. She went right up to him and she said, oh, and when you're done here, make sure you go back to my house, get your things, and get out. Girl embarrassed him in front of the whole thing. She wasn't trying to cause a scene, and that's why I like Kiki, because she wasn't about to, you know, put hands on a girl, you know, and fire her. Because fire her for what? Because I genuinely did not think that that girl knew that he had a, you know, a girlfriend. Like, you know, girl, he be lying. Girl, AJ is the biggest liar ever, girl. I called him one time, girl. I don't remember what I asked him, but I asked him a question, and girl, he lied to me straight up, girl. I told him, I said, AJ, where was Casey last night? And girl, you know what he said? He said Casey was with him, and Casey was next to me, and Casey was with me the whole night. So I don't trust AJ as far as I can throw him. I don't trust that man with nothing. I don't trust that man with my life, because he'd be lying for no reason. Girl, if I call him and be like, AJ, what color is the sky? And if he say blue, I'm gonna have to go check and look out the window and check and see if the sky is blue, because that's how much he'd be lying. Girl, you can't believe nothing AJ said. So girl, she went up to him, she said, hello, how are you? To the girl, I'm his ex-girlfriend now. And then she said, nice to meet you. And then she looked over at him, she said, when you get back, get your stuff out of my house and leave the key, leave everything. One of them girls that's gonna be destructive. She's not gonna tear no clothes up. She just gonna leave, because it's just like, at the end of the day, she's still young, she's beautiful, she got her own for herself. So it's just like, it's nothing, because what is you destroying stuff gonna do? Yeah, it'll feel better in that moment, but when you're done, it's just gonna be like, you're still gonna be single at the end of the day. So it's just like, what's the point in doing all that? What's the point in fighting a girl? Now you got permanent beef with somebody that you don't even know. Now you got the girl that you didn't fall, family coming after you. Now we gonna have to jump in and jump her family. It's just doing too much. So that's why I like Kiki. She a real grown moment, a woman. I like her. So yeah, girl. And then AJ gonna call me talking about, can you please talk to Kiki? She tripping. She don't even know what was going on. That's just my girl. That's just a girl from my old job. We was just Christmas shopping for her kid. And I'm like, AJ, what do you think I'ma say that's gonna change this girl's mind? Number one, I told AJ from jump, do not move in with that girl, cause she has the authority to kick you out. Your name is not on the lease or nothing. So if she wanna kick you out, she can kick you out. I don't know why people do that. Why would you move in with somebody? Your name ain't on the lease or nothing. Okay, you pay a couple of bills, you know, you pay rent, but that don't mean nothing in the eyes of the law. If she called the police on that man, the police gonna be like, okay, well, is your name on the lease? He gonna say no, and then it's gonna be, okay, well, his name is on the lease, Kiki name. So the police is just gonna score him out the house, because just cause you pay rent don't mean shit. If you don't got nothing in paper, it's not gonna mean nothing. So it's just like, I try to tell you. So he was trying to, you know, please just tell her, you know, it wasn't even like that. Like, I'm like, boy, I'm not about to lie to Kiki. I'm not about to lie to Kiki. Like, if you know me, I'm not about to lie for nobody. I don't care that much. Like, I'm not about to lie. I said, I'll see what I could do. And click, I never called her, because you shouldn't have been doing what you're doing. You shouldn't have been cheating. And if you was gonna cheat, do it on the sly. Not that it's okay, because it's not okay. But people just be dumb. Like, what? They just be dumb, girl. But anyway, and this is the last thing I got, because everything else that was just mild tea don't mean nothing, you know. And more people coming up pregnant, divorce, marriages, like, yeah, it was mild tea. But anyway, that don't mean nothing, because I'm not even gonna speak on it, because it don't matter. Tell me why mama says she's throwing a Christmas party, right? Yes, girl, she's throwing a Christmas party, and she gonna invite both sides of the family. Now you tell me how you think this is about to go. Just tell me. It's not gonna go good, girl. She know this side. She know they don't like each other. You girl, I was like, mama, I don't think that's a good idea, because they don't like each other. Like, that's going, and it's gonna be alcohol. You know how they get off alcohol, girl. People get to, you know, speaking their mind. They get to talking in subliminal messages. They just try to be, you know, real sly and sneaky, and then the alcohol don't make it better. Like, I told her, I said, mama, if you gonna have a Christmas party, upset if I go in my room and my bed not made. Because, girl, I hate when my bed is not made when I get home. Like, even if you, you know, want to take a nap, go take a nap on the couch. Or if you're going to take a nap when you get up, make my bed before I get home. He know what time I get off work. So, girl, I go in my room, bed not made, pillows all off the thing. I said, you know what? No, I'm not about to do this. So, girl, I went in the living room. Guess what I did? Tell you when we first went on our first day, I told you I do not, I like my house a certain way. I told you that. And the fact that I come home, you left my bread open, my bed not made, ain't no serve and serve dinner. Like, where my steak, where my wine at? Like, I got so many wine bottles in here. Like, you didn't even have to buy the stuff. The stuff is in the freezer. All you had to do was cook it. I didn't have no, you know, fresh hot plate ready for me. No box of pizza even. I say, yeah, that's not gonna work. So I'm gonna need you to, you know, get your little tip in a night bag. And I'm gonna need you to back up your game. And I'm gonna need you to go. Girl, he was just trying to be like, girl, you dripping. It was not even that serious. It is that serious. Okay. If you would've, you know, at least put my bread, my, you know, mayonnaise and stuff up, I wouldn't have been dripping for real. Okay, it's a bed. Like, I'll let that slide. But it's the fact that you left the bread open. I don't like that. So, girl, he left and I blocked him. I blocked his number. I blocked him off Instagram. I blocked him off Snapchat, Facebook, girl. And TikTok, girl. Any social media I had this man on, I blocked him, you know. And girl, don't even look at me like that. Girl, you know I'm real picky. And I like my stuff a certain way. Like, I'm in a routine. I like my stuff a certain way. So, girl, you try to text me from a text now number and tell me I'm tripping. Can you just get another chance? It'll never happen again. Blah, 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 blah. And girl. Girl, shut up. Shut up. I told him, I said, okay, I'll give you one more chance, but you just can't stay over my house no more. Like, it's just you. You can't stay over. So, like, I, you know, if we come back from, like, a dinner, you know, I'm feeling a little, you know, if we do the, you know, the do, you gotta go. Like, ain't no, you know, go to sleep right after. No, get up, get your things, get out. Like, you're not staying at my house no more. And so, I feel like you earned the privilege to stay at my house. You will never move in. Just believe you'll never move in. The only way I'll let him move in is if he pay, give me the upfront money for my rent for 12 months. He gotta give me rent for 12 months. That's the only way I'm letting him move in. Ain't no 1, 2, 3, no 12 months or 4 years worth of rent. And girl, I don't care. That's what it is, because I'm worth it. I am. I am. And because anything a man can do for me, I can do for myself. That's how I feel. But yeah, girl. So I gave him another chance. So he's supposed to be over here right now. So we wanted to wrap this up because I didn't think it was gonna run this long. Girl, yeah, he on his way. So, but he ain't spending the night. I promise you, he not. Girl, how much you want to bet? $100. He ain't spending the night. Okay. Girl, I'm not you. I don't let them, you know, smash and stay the night. Well, I did one time, but that's because, you know, I was just like, whatever. I was tired. I was irritated. I was like, whatever. Okay, you can stay. But now that he didn't, he messed up his privileges. He ain't staying no more. So when I see you next time, be ready to give me $100, okay? All right, well, cousin, I love you. Make sure you get home safe. And, you know, we gonna link up again, especially after this Christmas party, because I'm sure it's gonna be a whole bunch of tea spilled that night, girl. It's gonna be like the dinner table from Why Did I Get Married. That's how it's gonna be. And I can't wait. But I'm gonna see you next time, all right, girl? All right, love you. Bye, girl. Make sure you lock the door.